We have bees in a tree. There's multiple holes they're pouring out of.